Glad you could join us. Welcome to our house, a greenhouse on the Oklahoma State University campus. Wow, there's a lot of good stuff in that kernel of wheat besides the starch. Starch is energy, of course, but wow, when we think about cutting out that wheat, we're cutting out now a very important source of protein, plant-based protein. That's what we look for, right? Plant-based protein that feeds the world, provides protein to the world. That's one thing. Another is the fiber. The fiber that resides in those outer layers of the kernel, in the bran layers, which we would then pick up through a whole wheat product. And that's a very important part of our diet, is the dietary fiber. And then there's phytochemicals. Well, they're health compounds, basically, that reside naturally in the wheat kernel. They're antioxidants, so we have, therefore, some protection of our cardiovascular health. There are other compounds that are cholesterol-lowering, like sterols. There are about a half a dozen classes of phytochemicals that exist in that kernel of wheat that you can pick up through a whole wheat product that is very healthy. So yeah, we might be helping ourselves health-wise to cut on the calories on the starch side, but we might be hurting ourselves on the other side of that equation.